Oh, hey, hey, a headless lady. How'd you get headless?
I bought it.
Well, you make money?
Huh?
You make money to buy, or like, what's this
yeah.
like? Wait, you work?
I mean, yeah.
No, wait, how old are you?
A minimum wage job. I'm 19. You don't know what you do.
Eat to me. Oh, this is the first time that I got you. That was for you, by the way. Listen, I have a very important and serious topic to discuss with you. What is, like, your current, like, status right now? Like, what are you, like, you know what I'm saying?
I mean, I don't really know. It's complicated.
What do you mean it's complicated? Vent to me. I'm so curious.
Kinda not talking to a guy. He's kinda ignoring me right now.
Oh, really? But, like, I wouldn't ignore you. You know what I'm saying? Like, I would not. Like,
you're funny. Treat me like Y-T's.
Don't get me dirty. Hey, kid, back up, kid. You, kid, listen. You gotta watch and learn, kid. Okay. Back up. Okay. Now, listen. Has anyone, like, ever, like, rizzed you up in MM2 before? Like, has that ever happened before? Like,
I mean, yeah. I've rizzed people up, too.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, can you know? Yo!
Oh, Lord.
Why did the kid have to... Oh my god. Hey, listen, so like, oh, you are a sweat. Oh, you, oh, I like that. Listen. Bro, you mastered the C4 jump, bro. You know what exactly I'm talking about. Listen, okay?
Yeah.
So like, what do you like doing for fun? Like, you know, what are your hobbies looking like?
I'm creating a game right now.
Ooh, you are MM2 sweat and a developer? Bro, kid, back up, please. Please, do you see this kid? Do you see this kid? I'm just trying to, like, dude, let me cook, brother man. You can have your chance with someone else that is down there. Oh, don't worry, I'll save you. I will take the bullet. Oh, are you the sheriff? What the? I'll save you. Oh, God, I'll save you.
Save me.
I got you.
No way.
She you better really kill him. Hey, is she laughing? Bro, please. Yes! So, like, I came in yeah. with, like, knight in shining armor and just took the bullet for you. Like, you yeah. know what I'm saying? Like, that just shows, like, how much I value you as a person. What are you doing, like, this Saturday at, like, 12 p.m.? You know what I'm saying? Like, what do you got planned?
I'm working on Saturday.
Well, like, could I, like, stop by at work and, like, in Roblox, of course. Like, you know, like, could I stop by your Bloxburg job and just say what's up? You know? Like, is that doable? Can I do that? Hey, listen. Listen, think about what I did for you. Bruh. If you kill me, you gonna kill my heart. She didn't kill me! Listen. We're not teaming, you know, but I'm begging you, please just reset. Please! I'm no. begging you, bro. I need to have a conversation with her. You almost killed me. Listen. I won't shoot you. I will not shoot you! Can I stop by the Bloxburg coffee shop and visit you and maybe get a coffee, maybe, with you? Is that a possibility?
Sure.
Okay, listen, but also one more thing, like, could we do like a little challenge just to spice things up?
What if do you mean a challenge?
If I kill you in Murder Mystery 2, you gotta add me on Roblox.
I mean, I was already planning on it, so sure.
Okay, I mean, I just want to spice it up, you know. I just want to, like, make, you know, come on now. Of course I'm innocent, bro. Of course.
Hey, it's the all white girl.
Okay, there's a naked guy right under you, by the way. Like, he is, like, just straight naked.
That's crazy.
Yeah. Listen, it's not fake. It's not fake. Look, he's calling me Brokey. You can tell. Please. No! I need this ad. I need the ad, man. Come here. I need your help. I'm serious. Listen, what the next time she walks up, can you just be like, thank you for helping my family, and thank you for giving me the Lambo, and thank you for this and that?
Sure.
Thank you. I want to do that when we're... Wait, is she murder again? Bro, she's murder again. There's no way. Nah, I gotta kill her. Stick to the plan, okay? Stick to the plan.
Oh my gosh, Joehe, thank you so much for the free Lambo.
Hey, you're welcome, man. You are welcome. Listen.
Was in debt with $25 million.
Turn on your trades. I bless you up for helping me out like that. You know what I'm saying? I bless you.
Really?
Yeah, I got you.
Thank you, bro.
I got you, bro. Listen, how does that sound?
No way.
Yeah.
No way.
Like, you know, like, this is because you was helping me. Like, I just appreciate it.
No way. Oh my god, I'm actually gonna cry.
No, don't cry. Don't cry. Don't cry. Don't cry, man. Okay, so I'm actually Murder. I didn't even realize. Oh my god. Wait, I just realized. I didn't even ask for your name. Hey, how you doing? My name is Joehe. What's your name?
Kaylin. I go by Lynn though.
Yeah. Now, I'm gonna call you by Kaylin because I think that's a cute name. You feel me? Like, I honestly think it's kind of unique because I ain't never heard of it. But I like it. Just to make this even more of a challenge, I'm gonna save you for last, all right?
Okay.
Please give me
that. He's still alive.
Come here. Come here. How did you get up there? What? Come here. Oh, bro, I need this ad. I need this ad. Just sell it for me. Just sell it for me. I need this ad. I need. You know how much I need this. You know how. Thank you. Please stop, Sheriff. You don't know how much this means to me, Sheriff. Please, you don't know how much this means to me. Oh my, oh my, oh my. Listen.
Oh, I'm dying.
You might be the last one. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Like, all right, go grab the gun real quick. Like, take it. Don't shoot me though. Okay. Don't shoot me though. Okay. Yeah, yeah. Now, wait. Come here. Come here. This what? Is like a trust test. Like, do you trust me?
Listen. I don't know. I just met you.
Here, how about we do this? You take out the gun, I take out the knife, and we just stare at each other for 5 seconds. Take it out. I mean, you could shoot me right now. Like, you really can, but are you going to, though? Well, I would like to thank God and thank my parents for letting me secure this ad. Thank you very much. Let's go. I got the ad. I got the ad and I got the victory. It's over. I'm going to go ahead and send you that firm request real quick, Lynn.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? I just sent you the firm request.
I got you.
Yes!
Hey, get your numbers up. I had to get my numbers
up. Oh. Hey, get behind me, bro, because you know what I got? I got the gun, you know? I got. I will protect you, bro. I will. Okay. You know what? I'm sorry. I'm sorry you put your trust in me, and I failed you.
It's okay.
That's devious.
What?
Oh my god.
Bro, you can't say I didn't try though. I was there. The message was there. I gotta go. I got some work to do. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, we can catch up some other time. You know, like.
Yeah, I got you.
We don't gotta rush it all today, you know? So, like, I guess, like, MM2 again some other time.
I mean, I'm normally on this game anyway. So, yeah.
All right. Well, I'll see you then, all right?
Okay. Bye, all Joehe. Right.
Is this worth it? Wait, really? Are those knives rare?
Are those knives rare?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll accept it. Man, get out of here! Get out of here, boy! Hey, since you made it to the end, I know you love this video. I asked 100 different people what they hate about Roblox in voice chat, and it gets very funny, so you won't want to miss it.